Charge kara. So a lot of construction going on. For those who are watching this for the first time, my name is Omwami. This is Omwami 360. That's my channel. Right now we are in Ringwood. Ringwood is a center, like a city in Melbourne, Australia. Melbourne is in Australia, but Melbourne is in the city, is in Victoria. So that's where we are right now, Ringwood. Okay. I'm trying to see what's happening around here, just get the feel of the area. All right, okay, so now here we are. It's a beautiful space. Wish that baby has been carried like suck up a tit. That's a train station. Side. Campus here. Let's find out. What's happening? This having their lunch. Thank you. so in the mall now. Escalator. Beautiful mall. Beautiful mall. I still hold the view, they all kind of look the same. It's beautiful. Don't know where to start. Oh, it's also school holidays, so there's a lot of kids outside. Uniqlo. Put a lot of lights here. Nice bench. Window shopper. I'm not buying anything. Just loogie. So is this a typical mall? It's one of the many malls here in Melbourne. Can't do the whole of it, man. Leave the other section for next time. This is nice, man. Flowers here. It's beautiful, man. Love models. Welcome back, guys. This is Omwami. I'm right here at the mall. Beautiful sights. Nice bench here. They're chilling. People doing.
So when we put on a show of my dancing, do we think we should do a face like this? What should we do? We should put a nice big smile. We look beautiful with smiles on. Okay, so big smiles on while we're doing our dance. Lucky last one for today. We all got our pom-poms. Yes, wait for this one to come back. Let's get ready to go. So we're going to put our feet together, our hands on our knees.
Kids enjoying their holiday.
And we've got our big smiles on for everybody watching. Here we go.
Kids having fun.
Alright, back to my mountain. And in a circle. Alright, ready to
kids having fun. School holidays were there. No, it isn't. Just kids having fun. So that's how the other side looks like. Let's go look at those chairs. that one. Mad King. Ah, we have to look at that name. Mad King. Let's go down. Ferrari, Jaguar, searching for land. Car enthusiasts. Oh, it's a Lambo. It is a Lambo, not a Ferrari. Yeah. How much harder do I have to work to get one of this? How much harder do I have to work to get one of this?
No, we don't sell it. Don't sell the cars.
What do you do?
We do supercar holidays. Let me show you. So you pick any two cars of your choice from G-Wagons, Ferraris, Lamborghinis, Porsches, and then you pick any two cars, you get an hour in each car as a driver or as a passenger. Minimum people one, maximum six. We capture everything you do on a GoPro to see all your reactions like that. If it's a family, you all get the three cars, mom and a Ferrari, dad a McLaren, and also a Lamborghini, and you're racing the Gold Coast.
What if, oh, not here, it's not here.
No, accommodation is Versace Hotel, Mantra, Papers, Q1, QT, it's up to you.
So how about if you crash it?
You die. You die smoothly. Anyway, it's all part of the insurance. So it's airport pickup in a Tesla, two cars of your choice, accommodation, breakfast, insurance covers everything. So usually 24,000 on our website. Today's promotion, 4,900.
So that's for the hour?
For six people, for accommodation for 3 days.
Oh, now from here all the way and back.
Correct.
That's 4,000.
4,900, six people, accommodation, and any two cars of your choice.
So you have to pick the car from here?
No, in the Gold Coast.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
So you fly to the Gold Coast, then we put you up in the Tesla. So all you need today is a 10% deposit. What's your blog about?
Mine is this, looking at things, this perambulating.
Perambulating.
Where are you from? It sounds like you're from my country, by the way.
Where are you from?
Kenya.
No, I'm from Kenya too.
It's a small world. It's a small world. Eh?
It is a small world. I'm definitely from Kenya.
So my channel is Omwami360.
All right, but first let's buy the package. For your followers. Hit up Lady P in Eastlands, but first he's gonna regard this. I'm not from Kenya.
Oh, okay, that's all right.
I'm from, you know when you get to Kenya, right? And you drive left, and you turn left at the airport, you go down a little bit, turn right, not there, I'm from Zimbabwe.
Oh,
yeah.
Harare Obulawayo.
Kariba.
is Caribbean. I thought Zimbabwe is just divided into two.
Everybody says that. So I is the capital, Blawa is the capital as well, but I'm from a small town called Caribbean.
Oh, Caribbean, near Caribbean.
Of course.
Yeah, I did geography. Omuwami.
How do I spell that?
O-M-W-A-M.
Oh, Omuwami. That sounds Ndebele.
Omuwa, not Omawami. Omuwami, M-I.